He's also saying that you're acquitted of your sin. You're found not guilty. Not because of your works, not because of your good theology, not because of your good efforts, not because you tried to be obedient, but no, you are acquitted because of the blood of Jesus Christ. Jesus died in our place for our sins and has taken our sins away. This is why we can be declared not guilty, though we were actually guilty.